1816C.
All right, guys, so this is the Case 1816C. So I'll see how it drives. We'll see if we can get it off the trailer without anything bad happening. And yeah, so we got bricks under the trailer, bricks under the joint for the bifolding. We got flower pots in the bucket, and we'll get some more weight in the bucket so we don't roll backwards. And it's a gas engine, so that means we have glow plugs. No, we have a choke. We have a choke. So we have to pull the choke out, not the glow plugs, and see if it'll start. So let's see if it'll start. All right, so I'm told if you pull out the choke, a little bit of throttle,
be careful,
and then you turn the key, the fuel pump should work. Oh yeah, you can hear that. You can hear it squeezing out the fuel. I don't know how long I should count for. That probably should be good enough. Let's see what happens. All right. We'll give it a little bit more fuel. We might just have to boost it. Nope, we gotta get the booster cables. So we got external battery hooked up to the internal battery. We'll see if we can get some whirlies happening.
Alrighty.
Turn the fuel pump on. See what happens. Now we'll see if the whirlies happen. Shucks, it doesn't work. Maybe more gas. We got whirlies. Let's see what happens. Uh-oh. Doesn't want to start. We'll try again. Smells like gas. Try again. Maybe we're out of fuel.
A few moments later.
Alrighty, we'll try again. Alright, we'll have to try something else.
Thank you.
not to try it again.
Yeah, we need the booster cables.
So we got it running again, and I put it on half choke, so it stays running now. We got our bricks under the trailer, so the trailer won't like start to go off the side. We got some weights in there, and then we'll get my brother in the loader, and we can go down the ramp.